Bonsoir tout le monde. Je vous demande si vous voulez prendre la place que vous
voulez.
This year's Soiree d'Excellence. My name is Christian Brunel.
Et je m'appelle Ian Waters.
We would like to acknowledge that the Louis Riel School Division brings together a community of schools on the traditional land of the Anishinaabeg, Inuit, and Dakota. Our division is located on the homeland of the Red River Métis. We recognize that Manitoba is also the traditional land of the Anishinaabeg and Dene. We respect the treaties made on this land and acknowledge the harms and mistakes of the past and present. We dedicate ourselves to authentic alliances with Indigenous communities in a spirit of reconciliation and cooperation. The ongoing development of LRSD's land acknowledgement is guided by our Indigenous Council of Grandmothers and Grandfathers, and we thank them for their generosity and collaboration.
It is our pleasure to recognize this evening's students who have demonstrated academic excellence, passion, sustained effort, leadership and perseverance, and growth in academics, ambassadorship, visual arts, music, français parlé, languages and humanities, math and sciences, and specialized courses throughout the 2021-2022 school year. The Academic Excellence Awards are based on the student's overall average, and students who will be receiving specific category awards have been nominated by their teachers for standing out in these courses. Before we start calling students to the stage, I would like to invite Madame Andrea Colodi, principal of COLLÈGE BÉLIVEAU, to say a few words.
My name is Madame Andrea Colodi, the new principal of COLLÈGE BÉLIVEAU, and it is with great pleasure that I will share some opening remarks to begin our celebration, which will recognize our students who have displayed excellence during the 2021-2022 school year. We are very pleased to take the time this evening to acknowledge the effort, perseverance, resilience, leadership, responsibility, and respect that these students have demonstrated this past year. Despite the continued challenges that have been present, the students here this evening have made a concerted effort to excel in various areas. Many students have found subjects that they are passionate about, and we encourage them to continue exploring, learning, and striving to become better and better while enjoying the things that make them happy. Chers élèves, vous avez surmonté les défis qui ont surgi lors de la pandémie et vous avez démontré vos forces et qualités, qui ont toutes les deux contribué à votre attitude d'excellence. Les membres du personnel du COLLÈGE BÉLIVEAU ainsi que vos familles sont très fiers de vous. Soyez aussi fiers de ce que vous avez accompli. C'est vraiment fantastique. We are so very proud of you and encourage you to continue to excel in all of your endeavors and to make sure to follow your dreams. Excellence comes in many forms, and it is with your continued effort and dedication that you will thrive as learners and as leaders. Merci beaucoup et félicitations.
Merci, Madame Colodi. This evening, students will be called up in different categories by grade level. When your name is called, we invite you to come up on this side of the stage where the stairs are located to receive your award. Please take your time on the stairs. Collect your certificate and stand on the blue X. There's only one X, so don't worry about finding anything blue. You're going to linger for a moment and smile for the camera. Monsieur Gagné will give you a thumbs up when it's all good. Now, there are quite a list of names this evening, and we're going to ask that you hold your raucous applause and hooting and hollering until the last person in the grade level has been called. Thank you for that.
I would like to call up Madame Michelle Morrison-Hemrick up to the stage to present their first category of awards. Ambassadorship certificates are awarded to students who demonstrate leadership within the school. They are positive role models who are actively involved in the school life of COLLÈGE BÉLIVEAU. They have willingly given their time on several occasions to be school ambassadors, both in the school and in the community. For example, on sports teams, in school committees, or simply as role models in their daily interactions in school. Ella Grijalva, Selena Kane, Nova Rivera, Pentea Stoller, give it up for the Grade 10 Awards. Grade 11, Ethan Poti, Sidney Navir, Victoria San Germano. Give it up for the grade 11s. And just a reminder for the recipients, the camera that you should be looking at is Mr. Gagne down there. Our next category this evening is for languages and humanities. I would like to call Madame Jennifer Tice, Madame Jacqueline Petrak, Madame José Trudeau, Madame Shauna Lapointe, up to the stage to present the next category of awards. This category recognizes students in three different domains: excellence in français parlé. Certificates are awarded to students who demonstrate a respect toward learning en français. They have shown a concerted interest and effort toward learning this second language throughout the year and demonstrate pride, confidence, and growth when speaking it, in conversations with teachers, when speaking in class, when participating in activities en français, and by encouraging peers to speak it as well. Excellence in English, français, and espanol certificates are awarded to students who demonstrate passion, initiative, and a positive attitude toward learning languages at COLLÈGE BÉLIVEAU in their English, Français, and or Spanish classes. They participate actively, are not afraid to make mistakes, and challenge themselves to take risks in their language classes. Their concerted and sustained effort is mirrored in the pride and growing confidence they exude when either speaking or writing. The final domain is in the excellence in humanities. Certificates refer to human ecology, social studies, geography, history, and law, and are awarded to students who demonstrate passion, curiosity, initiative, and a positive attitude toward learning social studies, geography, history, and law. They participate actively, are skillful at asking the right questions, and challenge themselves to take risks in these courses. Their concerted and sustained effort has been evident throughout the year. In human ecology class, students demonstrated outstanding patience, quiet determination and leadership, as well as passion, creativity, and consistent participation in all the sewing, cooking, and baby think it over components of this course. The grade nines. Leia Bakosa Pohavan, Sarah Beatty, Nate Bidibe, Annabelle Kaysmere, Alex Torley, Maxine Denver, Emma Gavel, Eliza Conk, Maya Joseph, Dina Karimi, Ethan Manson, Madison Nelson, Serena Patterson, Hayden Disney Porchia, Ewan Reyes, Cameron Spencer, Shelby Staples, and Emily Waugh. Give it up for the grade nines. All right, folks, I know that there are many parents at home watching via live stream.
And so, we're going to try something. I'm going to be reading some names, and I know the anticipation is killing you and you're just waiting. Is it now time to clap? Wait till the names are done, because I really don't want anybody's parents or guardians at home not quite catching the name of their son or daughter because of the applause that's overlapping, okay? I'm not sure how effective the pickup is on the camera and all of those things, but save up that enthusiasm, because you can lay it all on the line when they are taking pictures, and once the names have been called, we'll do a round of applause towards the end as well. So don't let it go to waste, just hold off a little bit, okay? We've got a whole evening of this, so I feel very good that we'll get this right. We have to do a little reminder. We're on languages and humanities, and for the grade 10s, that's last year. Some of you are kind of connecting the dots, yeah, right? So grade 10 last year in languages and humanities. We've got Violet Guelavan, Phoenix Costa, Erica DJ, Samantha Eagles, Ella Grijalva, Sasha Gross, Keely Harder, Selena Hay, Eva Ivanovska, Havana Jackson, Alan Kushnir, Quan Lam, Cameron Lepke, Ariel McPeak, Rick Montanino, Dobri Natrisba, Nova Rivera, Tuntea Stoller. Now you can give it up. One more time, folks, for last year's grade 10s. Grade 11s.
Katie Aquino, Chadwin Birch, Zachary Bowser, Diego Castro-Cran, Ethan Cote, Amy Dahl, Liz Ernest, Mitchell Haight, Razan Haj Hazan, Maddie Heron, Lillian Kinley, Julia Labich, Selena Lateo, Brooklyn Moore, Micheline Magura, Cedric Neveu, Rochelle Newman.
Students who stood out in the arts. I would like to call Monsieur Hubert Grenier up to the stage to present these awards. Excellence in visual arts, music, band, jazz, guitar, technical music production, and La Comédie Musicale. Certificates are awarded to students who demonstrate a passion for and talent in the arts. They show and even breathe a contagious positive attitude, creativity, personal growth, and subtle pride when they draw, create, play, and or perform. Such modesty. They demonstrate leadership as well as initiative to grow further in learning their art form, whether it be music or theater. Last year's grade nines for this category, we have Sarah Beattie, J. Jacob Johnson, Madison Nelson, Alex Tukarek. Guitar, that's jazz, comma, guitar. Technical music production and comédie musicale for last year's grade 11s, Hadja Dumbia and Julia Lavich.
Certificates are awarded to students who actively participate in science class. They demonstrate passion, curiosity, initiative, and a positive attitude toward learning and anything that revolves around science experiments. This concerted and sustained effort has been evident throughout the year. And finally, excellence in pre-engineering and electronics. Certificates are awarded to students who demonstrate the special creativity, curiosity, drive, and hands-on leadership in pre-engineering and electronics classes. Their passion, initiative, and positive attitude toward learning and creating in these courses is special to none.
Braden Allen, Atifa Askari, Sarah Beatty, Annabelle Casamayor, Aylin Chester, Alex Chorley, Olivia Closen, Emily Danek, Josiah Delayoen, Maxine Denberg, Manon Dreger, Brody Duncan, Michaela Corgi, Emily Gavel, Riley Poladriga, Eliza Honk, Jacob Johnson, Mark Klassen, Ethan Manson, Madison Nelson, Tien Ngo, Serena Patterson, Lachlan Reed, Ewan Reyes, Bree Ryu, Mackenzie Seafoot, Spencer Sloan, Cameron Sontag, Justin Sontag, Shelby Staples, Abigail Vander A, Charles Wallace, Ronan Wood.
last year's grade 10 list. Phoenix Costa, Risa de la Cruz, Samantha Eagles, Luc Gervais, Sasha Gros, Bella Howden, Iva Avanaska, Alicia Kelm, Brent Kuba Savin, Saleh Leninga, Cameron Lepke, Julien Letang, Ronan Loranger, Gia Lee, Kavanaugh McGurran, Phoebe Mosky, Gabe Pettit, John Enoch Cabet, Tatea Stoller, Morgan Terra, Soren Vincent, Carson Watson, Aiden Wade.
For the Grade 11 Award of Excellence for Mathematics, Sciences et Génie, and Electronique, I'd like to call up McKenna Bateman, Isaac Brown, Kate Mueller, Marina Dubé, Matthew Dumontier, Bliss Ernest, Alexandria Hape, Mitchell Hape, Michael Howe, Nathan Clausen, Matthew Kuhn, Brianna Labue, Julia Lavage, Selena Letao, Adam Lewicki, Nick Lynn, Maria McMurmy,
Colin Myler, Brooklyn Moore, Cruz Morrison, Joseph Muller, Cedric Neveu, Melina Nielsen, Tamara Norris, Katie Potter, Sophia Spencer, Ali Staples, Evan Thomas, Nathan Wallace.
La prochaine catégorie, l'excellence académique. The next category, academic excellence. I would now like to call up Madame Andrea Clodi and Madame Diane Lamoureux up to the stage. The last category of the evening celebrates students who reached academic excellence in their courses last year. To merit an academic excellence award, students must have attained an overall average of 90% or better, with no mark less than 75%. This is quite an accomplishment and not an easy task. It comes with much dedication, commitment, and hard work. Students who have achieved academic excellence will also receive a medal for their accomplishment. We are very proud to recognize the following students. As a result of the list being quite long, we're going to break it up into half. We're going to start with last year's grade 9 group. Atifa Askari. Leia Rikosa Pahama. Sarah Beanie. Cecilia Kai. Annabelle Kazmair. Jada Craig. Emily Dennett. Josiah DeLeon. Maxine Denver, Dylan Dobson, Manon Dredger, Brody Duncan, Emily Gavel, Avery Vio, Ilab Haj Hazan, Riley Holodriga, Eliza Honke, Maya Joseph, Mark Clausen, Ashley Lemoine. Continuing with that grade level, Jenny Moe, Madison Nelson, Xian Go, Serena Patterson, Edmund Payne, Kaylin Leslie Pershing, Sage Ransom, Lachlan Reed, Ewan Reyes, Mackenzie Seaford, Jordan Showers, Spencer Sloan, Cameron Sontag, Justin Sontag, Cameron Spencer, Shelby Staples, Abigail Van Der Rey, Dylan Velasco, Tristan Masaya, Charles Wallace, Emily Wah, Logan White, Cammy Wilkes, and Ronan Wood.
Gavin Bodine, Madeline Blackmore, Jonah Gardner, Morgan Boivin, Laurel Brown, Hannah Champagne, Carson Cleland Hall, Phoenix Costa, Risa De La Cruz, Samantha Eagles, Jade Federu, Ashley Friesen, Luc Gervais, Ella Grijalva, Sasha Gross, Keely Harder, Selena Hay, Bella Houghton, Eva Ivanovsky, Havana Jackson, Alan Kushner. The other half will come momentarily. Addison La France, Quan Lam, Violet Lamoureux, Soleil Laninga, Eric Lefleur, Delaney Lindsay, Cameron Lepke, Ronan Loranger, Gia Lee, Gabriella Marinelli, Ariel McPeak, Rick Montanino, Phoebe Mosky, Dobri Natrizba, Hannah Paulson Daigle, Gabe Pitet, John Enoch Rabel, Taryn Rigg, Nova Rivera, Evan Schmidt, Ella Shepherd, Wei Dan. Nicholas Silvaggio. Tuntea Stoller. Taylor Stronziski. Soren Vincent. Carson Watson. And Taylor Wilton.
This year's award recipients, we have last year's grade 11s for academic excellence. JB Aquino, Taven Ball, McKenna Bateman, Isaac Brown, Kaden Bueller, Taya Campbell, Anne Carr, Lucy Cheripak, Marina Dubé, Aja Dumbia, Maisie Duffin, Mathieu Dumontier, Bliss Ernest, Ezra Itzik, Alexandria Ape, Mitchell Ape, Macy Harper, Razan Haj Mazan, Michael Howe, Patty Aaron, Danica Huber, Megan Johnston, Lillian Kinley, Megan Clausen, Nathan Clausen. We'll do the second half again. Thank you. Matthew Kuhn, Vienna Aydu, Julia Ladovich, Selena Mateo, Adam Lewicki, Mariah McBurney, Colin Mailer, Brooklyn Moore. That was Brooklyn Moore. Cruz Morrison, Cedric Nevuk, Mirina Nielsen, Jessica Nolan, Tamara Norris, Isabella Patterson, Kayla Phillips, Katie Potter, Ethan Ramsey, Victoria San Germano, Kayla Schroeder, Sophia Spencer, Allie Staples, Olivia Stark, Taya Tehu, Holly Walker, and Nathan Wallace.
Thank you.
This brings us to the end of our celebration. Let's give it up one more time for all the award recipients this evening. Please. COLLÈGE BÉLIVEAU staff, thank you family and friends who are attending virtually for being part of this celebration. Et chers élèves, merci d'être ici avec nous ce soir. Nous sommes tellement fiers de vous. Enjoy the rest of your evening.
Et bonne soirée.